That's pretty good. Quick question for you.
Yeah, what's up?
When the song Father of Mine came out, was that directed for all angry sons all over the world, or what was the deal with that?
I mean, as far as I know, it was a good way to reach out to a demographic who I don't think was really reached out to before in such honesty.
Right. It was like, oh, I hate my dad too. No.
Because like, there's all these songs where, like, you know the dude who wrote the song probably hated his dad? Like, Art was like the first guy to, like, say it.
Right.
Like, hey, my dad sucks.
Exactly. Also, you are dressed as Superman. Is that your normal attire?
No. I actually usually just wear black.
Okay, right.
But I just felt like being goofy.
Well, you're doing it for charity, so it's cool.
Yeah, of course. It's kind of more what it was about, just having fun for a charity.
That's awesome, man. Thank you so much.
Have a good one.
All right.